See, then I don't have to come back to these islands later. After.
Ahoy, Captain! Captain has been home.
I'll make whole area restricted now. Oh boy.
Crowd on all the sail we have!
Reef the foreman!
Crowd it all on!
Loose pieces,
all top! Scouts, all sail!
All hearty lads, furl those men!
I know at some point we're going to the fort. So.
Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous, and free, and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. It'd make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat. And slow.
Jackdaw handles nice. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
1,000 times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil love a hurricane. Might have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way.
As much sail as you can! Starboard cabin! Floating booty there for the taking, sir! Reef the topsails and gallants!
Reef the mains! Clew up gallants!
All sail! She'll take it!
Stunsails! Let's ride the squall!
Douse all but mains!
Ease the spanker!
Hold crowd on every inch of sail!
Clues down! Man your sheets! Nearing our goal.
Easier she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
Lock sides and rough seas there!
Ease off the wind!
Ease the main, muzzle the gallants!
Crawl on!
Hold down and clew up! Pull those men!
Let out some sail! Stunts up! Let's get moving!
More sail! Bail off and bring in those royals! Now!
Crowd on every inch of sail!
Reef the foremen! Haul in the topsails! That ship's a monster. Look at the size of her.
Aye.
Loose all. Let's move. Douse the royals and hops.
Stand still.
As much sail as you can.
Topsails, gallants, loose and trim.
All in the stunsail!
Crew the foremen!
More sail! All sail!
Come on, you sluts! Man those sheets!
Ease off the wind! Every last scrap of duck on the wind! Cops! Gallants! Royals! Studs! Shorten sail! Get off the squall! More sail! All sail!
the topsails and gallants! As much sail as you can!
Loose all! Party like!
Trim the yards off the wind!
An old friend of yours.
Not a man I'd call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Look, they fire mortars, Captain!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Vane slinking off with his tail between his legs. That's good news for us.
Bleeding bastards! We'll have to deal with this servant fast. Forget the galleon and send these interlopers to hell!
Sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.